First thing, I love picnic, so and the kids. So I feel like I'm going back to those childhood days. It's a kind of a memory. So that's why I just wanted to do myself like a volunteering service here and then be blend with the kids and then enjoy the day. When I get a chance, like I just go here and there and then to see what is happening around. But I was like involved in one event, so I couldn't catch up much. But yes, I'm like excited to finish this one and then excited to go and see other things as well. Actually speaking, without PFM, it should have been like very, difficult for me to make a friends. I feel like PFM as a home, my second home, where I get a lot of friends here. And then I'm like, blending with a lot of people here, mixed culture, mixed people. So I love like, being in Poland. Like without PFM, it would have been like really difficult for me to get on with the friends here. Because I find it like little difficult. It's been like 4 months, just 4 months. So yeah. But now with PFM, it's like they made it easy, I can say. Now I'm getting a lot of friends. Yeah. Diversity is nothing but inclusive of multicultural people at one place, according to me. So I want Poland to be like more open for foreigners, and they need to bring in a lot of refugees and other stuff from outside, and then they should encourage people staying in Poland. So far so good. Maybe like still I want Poland to be like open up more and more welcoming. At least now I can say they are like a little bit open up. That's why I could travel from India and then being like in Warsaw as a second home. Now I wanted to like request to open up more, so that like they can integrate the culture and then feel the culture difference and then enjoy as one nation. Yeah.